Yeah, baby.
I've been looking for you.
Oh man, she's filthy. Filthy and dirty. But she's a classic.
Yeah, go Detroit!
Nice. Ah, good old Detroit, baby, 1992.
Yeah!
A little bit of rust there, gotta expect that. I mean, shit, you know, we're talking about a vehicle that's almost 25 years old, you know? Makes this one over here look like a baby, you know? Ah, she's cleaner than the other ones I saw.
That's four.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna miss all those babies when they're gone. I'm gonna miss any vehicle that don't have no Detroit two strokes in them, you know what I'm saying? Don't get me wrong, Cummins and Caterpillars are cool and all the like, but it doesn't compare, man. It doesn't compare. It's like comparing a Cadillac with a Chevrolet. It doesn't compare. And even that, I don't know if it's a good comparison. Well, especially the models of today. Previous models are debatable. Bye-bye.